Oh, hello, neighbors. You're watching Liquid Lunch on Newsmax TV. We just kicked it through hour one, and now we're going to kick it up another notch. I spilled all that vodka on my phone, but we're going to kick it up another notch for hour two today of Women Wednesday and start off with man all the women love, especially for his great eyes, and I asked him to point them both at the camera. Tommy Rhee joins me today. No big introductions, markets, bitcoins, any of that stuff, because I want all the time for this segment to tell you and have him tell you all the stuff that's going on that can keep you safe, environmentally safe. Tom Rhee, my dear lifelong friend, okay? We're both Staten Islanders. We're both small business owners. When he was just a young man, he was just known as the mole doctor, and now he's grown that since 2012 into a national franchise, the Mold Authority. So he's the authority on mold. And to me, in my heart, he'll always be the mold doctor. And anytime I have a problem in my house where I think I see some mold, I call the doctor. Tommy, thank you for joining us today.
All right, John, thank you.
You took your act out of Staten Island, which I miss. You know what I'm saying? But you've gone national on me, pal.
I've gone national on you, John. So there's some really interesting things happening right now as far as mold's concerned, especially in the city of New York. New York's very progressive in their mold laws, and we see it now with Local Law 55, which basically gives tenants rights, and if they put in a complaint, which they could file through 311, they have to have a response from the landlord within a short period of time. So it's an excellent, excellent law. It protects people, and it also assures that the people that are coming, the professionals, are licensed, which is critical.
So let me ask you this. Me and you, we're entrepreneurs. We're free market guys. We're capitalists, okay? We don't always love the government putting laws on things and forcing us to do things because regulation costs us money. In this instance, this is one time where guys like us, this is for people's safety, right? And we want to make sure that when you call someone to administer a job to make sure that you're safe and your kids are safe and there's not little magic mushrooms growing under their bed. You're using the licensed contractor. You're using somebody who has a tremendous amount of experience. You're using someone who has their own laboratories and goes out and does their own environmental testing, not some third party from someone else, some daisy chain of representations that they think maybe possibly two other people said, this might be good. That's the guy, the mold doctor. He's the guy. And I'm not kidding you. This is a New York City issue he's talking about right now on a national show. But New York City's a bellwether. And when things happen in New York City, you could be sure, as I said earlier, this is coming to a theater near you. Multifamily apartment building owners, business owners, homeowners, landlords, and tenants, you need to know what your rights are so that you're not living in this beautiful apartment that you think you're paying $1,500 a month for, and meantime you're getting poisoned.
Absolutely, John, and that's a great point. And it took a little while for the medical community to show that mold really does cause issues on a medical level. And now that we have that conclusive proof, now you're seeing moves to put laws in place, which they do help. There are certain laws that, you know, really make things harder to get done. This happens to be a law that expedites a process which will benefit the tenant. And I'm talking, you could be in Trump Towers or you could be in a small building. As long as there's three residents in that building, three dwellings or more, this law, Local 55, applies to you.
So a little later on in the show, we have Evie Kokolari Angelakis, the CEO and founder of Golden Key Realty, one of the wolves of real estate here in New York. I'm going to talk to her about what effect this is going to have on real estate prices, how rents may go up because of things like this and other things. But Tom, the audience out there may not know this, but hey, you see my whole team over there? Everybody's got their noses in their phones. Everyone, let's give Tom a round of applause. Come on. Let's give Tom a round of applause.
Thank you.
Why is John giving Tom a round of applause? John wants the rounds of applause for himself all the time. When it was the summer and we wanted to move into this studio and we had no air conditioning, I called the mold doctor. I said, Tom, I got problems with dying over here. And voila, 24 hours later, you can't see it, but there's a portable air conditioner right over there. He sent me, okay, overnight shipped it to me. I said, Tom, what do I owe you? He said, make it your gift from me for the studio. So that's right. Just so you know, when you want to think about, well, should I call you know, these Surf Pro guys or these other guys with the big, that's a real guy right there. And just one more little tidbit. In 2012, when New York City got swamped by Hurricane Sandy, my brother and a bunch of us, my brother led the effort, but a bunch of us took up to an organization in Staten Island to help people recover. We had to know it was safe for people to go in. And Tom came down with crew guys, himself, everyone else, shoveling sludge, cleaning things, spraying things, painting things. And without him, our effort would not have been half as good. So when you're thinking about, well, I have a problem, who did Johnny T say I should call? Call the mold authority, okay? Even if you don't think you have a problem, call them. Tell them to come over and do a little test. Tell them you heard about it on Liquid Lunch, and you're going to give them the family plan, right? If they absolutely say they heard about it, we don't have to make a custom code and a discount and all this other crap. You call the mold authority, tell them Johnny T sent you, and then just you're not going to send them an air conditioner, but absolutely. I mean,
well, we couldn't have you have mold here in the studio. No. So that's why I sent the air conditioner, because, John, we don't want you to be exposed to mold. So
exactly.
First and foremost. But, yeah, just mention Liquid Lunch, and I will treat you like family, as I treat all
that's
my
right.
customers.
Just like our friends at Bayonne Community Bank, and Liquid Lunch is on in all 31 branches of Bayonne Community Bank every day. Our friend Tom Coughlin made an edict across all branches. And Ricky and team over at Father and Son Moving, too. You want to move, you're moving up, you're moving out, you call Father and Son, they'll treat you like family. So I'm letting you in on the family plan with so many things. It's crazy. I should start a membership or something, you know. But listen, in our final minutes, when you go from the local Staten Island mold doctor
right.
to the national doctor overseeing the mold authority,
right.
They call you in for the New York City Real Estate Expo because they want to hear your views.
That's right.
They want to hear your thoughts on these new laws and how people can keep themselves safe.
That's right.
Tell us about what you're going to... He moved to North Carolina, so I miss him. That's why I'm gushing over him. But he's here in New York. I'm happy about it. I begged him to come. Why are you here? What's happening tomorrow?
So tomorrow over at the Hilton in Midtown, we have the New York Real Estate Expo. And I'm going to be talking more about Local Law 55 and how it affects the New York real estate market. So if you have a chance to come, I speak at 9:30. I'd love to see all of you. Come
okay.
down.
Okay. And now the real reason I had you on. Apparently your wife has a million followers on
that's
Instagram
right.
or
that's
something
right.
like this.
Yeah,
love,
Instagram.
Love, what's
love
the,
for designs.
Love for designs. And I always try to, you know, talk nice about people through the interview and then at the end ask them for a favor.
Yep.
You know, because
gotcha.
I buttered you up a little bit.
I got you, John.
But when the Mold Authority is going out there, yes. Anytime you can, tell people about Liquid Lunch.
Absolutely.
Okay? And maybe you could ask the Mrs. If she could tell her folks about this appearance and all the things we're trying to teach small business owners. And so we had famous Contractor to the Stars. We had Eric Aramita on here today. He's
wow.
helping us out on,
wow.
you know, and we got Tommy Ree. This right. is like, thank God Frank's not here, because if he was here, we'd have 12 women on Women Wednesday, and I got some of the best guys you could ever imagine in the studio. But Tom, I want to thank you, and this is the truth. After Hurricane Sandy, I was doing a lot of television appearances, and I was bragging about his company because he cared about his community. He didn't even want money from me. He was bringing us black plastic bags and bottles of bleach, anything he could. He was bringing us over here, they say, in Staten Island, on the arm. And I said, Tom, I don't want to talk about you on TV. I want you to go on TV.
Right,
remember that
right,
happened?
I do remember that.
He goes, really, me? I don't know. I said, you got to do it. You look great. You look better than me. You tell the story. And I set him up to go on Fox News with Neil Cavuto.
That's
and
right.
And he got a flat tire
going into
on the way to the
tunnel.
Studio.
That's right.
So he never made it. Yep. But guess what, Ree family? Tommy has made it to Broadway. And he's the doctor of a nationwide moral authority.
Yeah,
too.
We have morals.
You know, yep. Thank God for his wife. Forget about the million followers. Thank God he started following her lead.
Right.
And that's why he is where he is today. Thank you for being my friend, pal.
Thank you
for coming on the show.
Thank you.
Thank you for staying with us for hour two. But we're just getting started. Stay right there, Evie Angelakis, Evie Kokolari Angelakis, Pavlina Oster, and a host of others coming up right after this.